Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to do better and clear screenshots on Samsung Galaxy phones. So let's do it. So to do that, just go to settings and now go down and here we have advanced features. Tap on this. Now go down and tap on screenshots and screen recorder. And here we have high status and navigation bars, and I will show you what this means. First I will do a screenshot. Okay, and now I will go to the screenshot, and as you can see, here in the top appears the status bar, the clock, the battery, the network, and in the bottom appears the navigation bar. Okay, and to delete this, just enable hide status and navigation bars, and now I will do a screenshot again, and I will go to the screenshot, and as you can see, now I don't have anymore the battery, the clock, and also in the bottom I don't have the navigation bar, and this is much better. So I hope this tutorial to be useful for you. For me it is. And see you to the next. Have a nice day.